I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to save a Google Docs document to your computer. Are you working on an important project in Google Docs and need to make sure you have a backup saved on your computer? Or perhaps you're looking to work on your documents offline. Whatever your reason, saving Google Docs to your computer is a smart move for both accessibility and security. Now let's walk through the steps to easily save your Google Docs directly to your computer, ensuring you always have access to your work, internet or not. Step 1. Open the Google Docs document you want to save to your computer. Step 2. Click File in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 3. Click to expand Download in the list of options. You'll see a list of available file types you can save your Google Docs document to locally. In this example, I'll choose Microsoft Word. A Save As box will open. Step 4. Choose where you want to save your file to on your computer. The file will be saved to your computer in the specified file format. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.